Go over to probability. You see the second one down, NPR. Click that one. And then put a 3 through 36. Okay? They're all the same thing. Any of those will be fine to use. You do get a calculator on the AP exam. Okay, that's where we're for real going to stop now. And then the homework you can do tonight is the first section and also Twenty through 26 even, so you can do those too if you want to get a start on the second half. Okay. That's it. You've got 24 minutes to work.